मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू क्लास थर्ड। होप ऑल आर यू फाइन एंड सेफ। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट चैप्टर नंबर 2 एंड दिस इज पार्ट 1 वीडियो ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 2। सो लुक एट द स्क्रीन। चैप्टर नंबर 2, व्हाट इज गिवन? 4 digit numbers. Okay, so we will discuss about 4 digit numbers, how to form 4 digit numbers and how to represent on abacus also these 4 digit numbers. Let's start. Here it is given, this model here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 tens are given here. So this model represent 100 because 10 tens are 100. Okay, this model represent 100. We write as 100. It's having 3 digits only. And second one here is this model, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 hundreds are together make what? 1,000. Okay? It represents 1,000. It's having how many digits? Clearly you can see 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so here you can see 10 hundreds are making 1,000. It means this model represent 1,000. And here how many digits are coming? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 digits are coming. So it is called 4 digit number. Okay, now let us see how to represent this 1,000 means 4 digit number on abacus. Okay, so student, say this abacus, you know very well. Suppose any number 999 having 3 digits only, and how did it represent you? Ones, tens, hundred means 3 digits having up to 100 place only. But in 4 digit, one more number is there. Okay, so on abacus, how we will represent this? Here is given ones, tens, hundred, one more place is coming. What is th? Th represent as 1,000. Okay, this 1,000. And on abacus, represent this number also. You can see at one place, look at the one place, what is coming? 0. So not any beads here. At 10th place also 0. So here also not any beads. At 100th place also 0. So here also not any beads. And last one, after 100, what is coming? TH means 1,000. It is coming 4th place as 1,000. What is coming here? 1. 1 only. So here, we represent 1 by 1 beads. Got it? If here is 2 at 1,000 place 2, so here we will represent by 2 beads. Clear? Then after we will see some example also here. As you can see here, how to form 4 digit number also. Here is given 999 having 3 digit only is the greatest 3 digit number. If we add 1 here, what we are getting? 1,000. It's having 4 digits 1, 2, 3, 4. What we are getting here? 1000. So 1000 is the smallest 4 digit number. Clear? And then 9999 is the greatest 4 digit number. And if next we will add 1 here, 9999 and plus 1 here, then what will be? 9 plus 1, 10, carry 1, 9 plus 1, 10, again carry 1, 9 plus 1, 10, and here 9 and 1, 10 as it is. Which number we are getting here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here we are getting 5 digit smallest number. Okay, so here remember it, 999 is the greatest 3 digit number. If we add 1 here, what we are getting? 1000. So 1000 is smallest 4 digit number and 9999 is the greatest 4 digit number. Now let's see, some examples are given here. Given here first example, as you can see, it represents as 1000, as I told you, and this model is 100, and two model will be equal to 100 and 100 200, and 1 2 3, 1 tens, 2 tens, and 3 tens, it is equal to 3 tens, and here 1 2 3 4, 4 units are equal 4 ones. Now represent by number also 1000. How to represent 1000? 200 is equal to 200 plus 3 tens, 3 tens 30, and 4 ones, 4 ones 4 only. Okay, now represent by forming 4 digit number. Firstly write the place chart. So here ones, tens, hundred, thousand. Clearly you can see, look at the ones place, digit what is given? 4. Always write digit from right to left side. Okay, so at ones place what is given? 4. Tens place is 3. 100 place is 2. And 1000 place is 1. Okay, so required number what is coming? 1234. Got it? Now how to represent an abacus also? As you can see here, it is at ones place 4, tens place 3, 100 place 2, and 1000 place 1 is coming. So represent on abacus also, here is ones, tens, 100, 1000. Firstly write the place cell chart here. Then at ones place what is 4? So here at ones place how many beats are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. At tens place is 3, so 3 beats will be there, 1, 2, 3 only. At 100, 2 is, so 2 beats are there. At 1000, 1 only, so 1 beats is here. Okay. Next, similarly, second part also. Here, it is represent 1000, 2 is equal 2000, 3 is equal 3000. Okay. And this represent as 100 because 10 tens are 100 and 1, 2, 2 tens are equal to 2 tens and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6 ones are equal, here is. Now represent by number 3000 will be 3 into 1000, 3000, 1 into 100, 100 only, 2 tens, 2 into 10, 2, 0, 20, 6 ones, 6 into 1 is equal to 6 only. Okay, now represent by forming number also. Firstly write the place cell chart here, ones, tens, hundred, thousand. Okay, at ones place what is coming? 6. Always start from right to left. Tens place 2, 100 place 1, 1000 places 3. So required number name what is? 3126. Now represented on abacus also, here is given at ones, tens, hundred, and thousand. Okay, at ones place what is? 6. So how many beats should be there? 1 2 3 4 5 6 only. Okay, at tens place is 2, so how many beats should be there? Tens place here should be 2 beats only, 1 2. At 100, 1, so here is 1 beats, and here 1000, 3 place of 1000, what is given? 3. So 3 beads should be there. 1, 2, 3. Clear? Similarly, you can do this example also. Now let us start exercise 2A. Here is given, you know very well, it represents 1000, 2 will be equal to 2000, 3, 3000, and 4 will be 4000. So here write as 4000, as it shown here also, okay. And here is, it is represent 100, 2 will be 200, and 3 will be 300, okay. So plus 300, plus, here tens place not given. So here tens place not given, write there 0. Plus, then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 units will be 6 ones only. Okay. Now, represent by forming number also. So, always start from right to left only. So, here at ones place, what is given? 6. Tens place, 0. 100 place, 3. And 1000 place, 4. So, required number, what is coming? 4306. Okay. Similarly, do next part. Solution I am doing this one side. Okay. So it represents 1000 plus 100 place. What is given? See here. It is 1000 plus, and this one is how many? See here, 100, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 times is given. So, it will be equal to 500. Okay. And it was 1000 plus 1, 2, 3. 3 times will be equal to 30. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 ones will be equal to 8 only. Now, represent these by forming number also. So how to represent? Start from right side to, okay, at ones place 8, tens place 3, 100 place 5, and 1000 places 1. So required answer, what is coming here? You can see 1538. Got it? Similarly, you can do this part also. Here see, what is given? Here 1, 2, 3. This model represent is equal to 3000. Because 1 is equal to 1000, 2 will be 2000, 3 will be 3000. Plus, and this is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4. It will be equal to 400. Okay? And tens are given 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So it will be equal to 7. Tens means 7, 0. Plus 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 units will be equal to 5 ones. Okay. Now represent by number also. So here ones place what is given? 5. Tens place 7. 100 place 4. And 1000 places 3. So required answer, what is coming? 3475. Okay. Similarly, you can do the remaining part also. So till for today, this one question only. And in next video, part 2, we will start question number 2. That also fill in. But it will be in next video, part 2. And student, I request to all, do this question number first properly in your homework copy. Only solution you will do in your homework copy. Clear? So till for today, this is enough from me and for you also. Thank you, students. Have a nice day.